In 1965, the Land and Water Conservation Fund Act was passed by Congress and signed into law. That law established a new fund for protecting open space and improving parks all across the country. That act provides funding to federal land acquisition to help protect national parks, national battlefields, Fish and Wildlife Service sites. This is our national refuge system. Here in Pennsylvania, we have thousands of members across the Delaware Valley region. They help to maintain our trails, and one of the most important assets that they maintain is the Appalachian Trail here in Pennsylvania. And across the entire course of the Appalachian Trail, the Land and Water Conservation Fund has been instrumental to protecting the trail experience. Most exciting about the Appalachian Trail protection is a recent project that closed in Pennsylvania, and that's part of the Cherry Valley National Wildlife Refuge. There's 3,500 acres in Cherry Valley National Wildlife Refuge that are available for purchase today, and we're simply waiting on the funding from the federal government through the Land and Water Conservation Fund to make that project a reality and to complete that corridor along the Appalachian Trail. At the end of September, the Land and Water Conservation Fund will expire. But now is the best time for citizens across the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania to speak up, call your senators, call your member in the House of Representatives, encourage them to hold a vote on the Land and Water Conservation Fund, and ensure that that legislation is passed today and signed by the President before September 30th.